When it's cold out, every single fish matters. And we just had a cold front that came through that brought down the temperatures to 47 degrees. When the weather gets this cold, the fish start to move super slow. So I'm fishing a weightless Ned rig and moving it as slow as possible, and it didn't take long until this happened.
Fish on!
Yes.
Yes.
Are you
gonna land him?
Yes!
Let's go!
We beat the skunk.
Although this guy was small, I was still extremely excited to catch him because